It's another morning at Houston High, home of the Mustangs and HNN News. Whether it's the locker room or the classroom, Houston News Network is there, your go-to source for all high school headlines. HNN News starts now.
Good morning, Mustangs. I'm David Dillon.
And I'm Chelsea Bass, and these are your Flex Time announcements for Thursday, October 19th. Battle of the Brains is back. Battle of the Brains is a STEM-based competition where students develop projects using math and science skills. In the Battle of the Brains event this year, you have the opportunity to test your science knowledge and quick recall skills with others at Houston. If you think you and three of your friends are the best, organize a team and plan to be in for this fun competition on November 4th. See Ms. Poole in the M123 or Ms. Phillips for an entry code.
Juniors and seniors are invited to register to take the ASVAB offered at Houston High School on Tuesday, October 24th from 8 a.m. to 11 a.m. The ASVAB is the Armed Services Vocational Aptitude Battery Test. The registration link is posted on Schoology. Stop by to see Mrs. Schmidt or Mrs. Kreitz if you have any questions.
Sophomores and juniors, if you plan on applying to a Tennessee's governor's school this year, please make plans to attend one of the mandatory governor's school meetings after school. We'll meet in the study hall right after school on these dates, next Tuesday the 24th, Thursday the 26th, or Monday, October 30th. Remember, you only need to attend one of these meetings.
On October 30th, any 9th through 11th grade student who missed school day pictures will have the opportunity to take their photo in the main lobby during all lunches. This opportunity is only for those who missed school pictures. Also on the 30th, all seniors need to meet on the football field from 9:23 until 9:53 to take your class group photo.
The date for club photos has been moved to November 16th. Those photos will take place in the varsity gym. On November 16th, teachers will release students from class according to a time schedule that will be posted at a later date. Remember, club cards on November 16th. Don't worry, nobody has received those yet, or your teacher will not allow you to leave for the photo.
Any junior or senior wanting to apply for Rho Kappa, Houston High's Social Studies Honors Society, information was posted in the Schoology's groups, Class of 2024 and Class of 2025. If you have any questions about the Rho Kappa, please see Mr. Robinson in room M213.
We at H&M would like to give a special shout out to one Houston student, London Griffin. London is on the HHS swim team and used those skills as a lifeguard to save someone's life. London was recently presented with a Lifesaver Award from the Memphis Mayor, Jim Strickland. Great job, London. You're a lifesaver, literally.
H&M News will be right back after this quick commercial break.
Hello, Mustang Nation. Hope everybody had a restful fall break. It's back to the gridiron for your Mustangs. Your Mustangs are on a 5-game winning streak, and White Station's coming to town. Every game is important as we come down to crunch time in the playoff race of Region H6A. We need everybody to come out to Landers Ford Stadium Friday night, 7 o'clock. Come out, be loud, be proud, go Mustangs.
Juniors and seniors, a lot of colleges and universities will be visiting Houston soon. Here's a look at the lineup for the coming weeks. All visits will take place either in the main lobby during all lunches or in the college office. Sign up for college visits in Naviance.
Welcome back. Now it's time for the HNN News Word Power Word of the Day.
Today's word of the day is bequeath, a verb meaning to pass on or to give. As in, John's father bequeathed his entire estate to his mother. Try using it today.
Well, that's it for today, Mustangs.
Have a great day, and we'll be back with you almost live.
What could I do without your smart mouth? Drawing me in and you kicking me out. You've got my head spinning, no kidding.